Hey friends, if you haven't subscribed my channel, please click on subscribe button, then click on ring bell button so you can get the latest video notification from my channel. Hello guys, this is Baljeet and I brought this cool video about iPhone new feature. A lot of people might know about it, but I was not know, so I thought to make a video about it. So if you want to take a picture or make a video, just open your photo section on your camera and touch your screen and hold for a couple seconds, and you're gonna see on the top there's something in yellow gonna be pop up. It's called AF or lock something. Now you can touch your screen and slide up and down, and you will see there's a photo quality going to be changed, like it's gonna be more brighter or dark. You can adjust your darkness and brightness, and same thing you can do in a video. You can go to your video section and you can hold your screen and slide up and down. It will also make bigger change in your video quality. And I was always questioning why my iPhone video is not that good when some people say they're making video with the iPhone only. So this trick worked with the iPhone 8, iPhone 10. That's I have used. I'm not sure about other iPhones, but this is really cool features. If you don't know, now you know. That's all for today. Thank you for watching. If you like my video, please like, share, and comment. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching.